a little haute brion to wash down the pâté foie on the tureen?
Why not? As long as you tell me what exactly it is that we're celebrating on this day. I mean, it's not my birthday. It's not our anniversary.
We're celebrating for the day itself. Because every day with you is special.
You're incredibly romantic.
And you are incredibly beautiful. How would I describe it? What? Your skin is like silk, lit by candlelight, and your eyes deep and soft like a summer night. Lips, I get lost. And that smile, it's like what? What is it? A mysterious answer to some question I haven't figured out. You know, when I stumbled into this love affair, I had my head screwed on backwards. I was too dumb to know. Big, earth-shaking moment it was. But now I know.
Keith, I don't deserve all this.
You deserve. You deserve more. You're always like an outsider looking in. You've wasted so much of your sweet life envying other people, but you. You have it all. I mean, you got brains. You got beauty. You're witty. Bright. You have style. And you are the most gloriously, unbelievably adorable woman in the world. And I hope. If one day you finally know that.
We're gonna have the most wild session of Toro tonight you've ever seen.
No kinky games. No names. Keith will make love to Gina tonight. The most beautiful woman I've ever seen.